In the proud spirit of collaboration and celebration, the students, faculty, and staff of Central Michigan University would like to say bonjour and welcome to County Short Stadium for today's homecoming game between the Ball State Cardinals and your CMU Chippewas. All right, Chippewa fans, are you ready? University, the Chippewa Marching Band greets all fans on Homecoming 2022 with a special welcome to the visiting faculty, students, alumni, and friends from Ball State University. Former drum majors of the Marching Chips. Gabby Bass, drum major in 2020. Taylor Heidemann, 2019. Brooklyn Wilk, 2017 and 18. Kurt Mai, 2015 and 16. Julie Prill, 2013 and 14. Corey Jolliffe, 2011 and 12. Dave Bouchard, 2008 to 2010. Lindsay Schwab-Galicki, 2005 and 6. Steve Shaw, 2003 and 4. Heather Harriman Rogers, 2001 and 2002. Matt Shepard from 1999 to 2000. Colin McCarthy, 1997 and 98. Mark Townley, 1995 and 96. Mike Peterson, 1989 and 90. Alan Dembski, 1984 to 1986. Jim Batchelor, 1981 to 1983. Dave Kuba, 1970 to 1972. And Dave Milrocks, 1966 to 1967. Thank you for the years of leadership and fire up Chip. Professor Emeritus John E. Williamson, CMU Director of Bands from 1979 to 2018, leads us in our university alma mater.
And we are from the CMU Army ROTC program.
At this time, please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
long-standing pregame tradition. It's the Central Fight Song. Chippewa Marching Band!